guys, welcome back. So today I'm doing Black Seascape. I don't think I've deviated much from what Bob's doing, but again, 16 by 20 on its side. I have Midnight Black and Thalo Blue on top, and I have Thalo Green on the bottom. Ta-da! Oh, well, I guess I deviated one bit. He has a bit of masking tape right here to keep his horizon. Well, I have liquid clear. I guess I would start with that. I have black gesso on the canvas. I let it dry. I did this gesso. I was going to paint yesterday, but I didn't. So the gesso's dried, and I think he pretty much put on the tape, but then he gessoed it. I put liquid clear to paint it, because painting a dry canvas is not fun. So I put liquid clear, then I painted all the stuff on there, and the base colors, and I tried to put masking tape, but it didn't stick. No duh. So, no masking tape. My horizon is probably going to be all sorts of jacked up, but I don't care. We good. I'm having to kind of dodge my canvas here because I'm not used to, sometimes I just paint without the camera, but when I got the stupid light, there's like just this big blat of just white and I can't see what the hell I'm painting. But I don't want to block the camera, so I'm kind of screwed. getting paint burgers, burgers, boogers. There we go. Alright, let me turn this off for a second so I can see what the hell I'm doing. There we go. That was kind of going nowhere. Too bright here. Also, one thing he doesn't do that I may do is add a moon, but we'll see. Okay, he's making clouds. I kind of like my clouds. I kind of like my, you know what? I like the way he's doing that. All right, Alright, so let's do that. I like that. I wasn't gonna do it, but I like how he's doing it. You know what? I'm not doing it. But what I will do with what I have so far, because why not, is make a moon. The only problem is where to put it. Again, he's making clouds. I don't want clouds. I like my clouds. My clouds. There we go again. My sky just the way it is. So, I'm just blending moon into the sky because reasons. Alright, now I'm gonna turn the light back on. Oh no! As I flip all of my brushes. My paint keeps drying up because of my titanium white. For some reason, titanium white, even when you seal it tight, it starts to harden every time you use it. So every time I put it on here, it's just like rock hard. I gotta start scraping titanium white boogers off my damn brush. Some black there, that's way too bright for being on this side. Doing it. Using a too much brush. I'm gonna use the filbert. way too many paint buggers in here. You hear that? Dang. These are the stupid paint buggers I gotta deal with. It's better to be over on the floor than it is on the painting. There we go, see that? Goodness gracious. Let me add some dramatic effect. Touch it bright red. For some reason, my titanium white is super dry right now, and I do not know why. Like, all of this is just boogers. Not fun. This would be so much easier if my frickin' paint wasn't 90% dry. I have no idea why it's this dry, but it's driving me nuts. I guess it has a very, very, very short shelf life, which sucks. I mean, everything I'm doing. Do you hear that? It's like crackling like frickin' cookies. It's just... Right now I'm just trying to put on the finishing touches of the wave and I'm done, but it's proving really hard the more this crap dries up on me. Don't matter, I got it. Even dry paint will not stop me from finishing this. We got this. We got this! Get off my canvas, you little fucker. Great gracious. You too. Fucker. Good enough for me. Ah! Lord! Get off my brush! Well, I guess before I go, I don't have any white, but it don't make no difference. I guess it does. All my white's gone. I was gonna put some more, you know, I'm gonna. Even though all my white is freaking dried to hell. Alrighty. Very simple. It works. Alright, let me sign it and we're done. Alright guys, that was it. Sorry for all the griping. Usually my... I'm wearing all my paint. Usually my liquid white isn't that difficult, but I had no idea that 90% of it was just coagulated garbage. Again, I was painting black seascape. Mine differs a little bit. But yeah. So, I want to thank you for watching. And until next time, blessed be.